Hello, my name is Barry Waddell, and I work with Rocky Mountain RV in Butte, Montana. Today I'm going to be giving you a look at the landmark Mesa. The landmark Mesa, as you can see, is opted in full color on this model. This is the chocolate exterior. Beautiful, beautiful graphics on this unit. This unit has 6-point auto leveling. You can see the legs there. That means one touch will get this unit level for you. Aluminum wheels. This unit, as you can see, has 3 compartment doors. Behind the compartment doors are your battery disconnect, little storage there, slide out tray for dual batteries here. Behind the second door, we have the immense underbelly storage. Now this baggage door is 1 inch thick insulated with the slam latch baggage doors, and all of these are lockable with the exception of this one here, and this has the propane tanks behind it. Dual 30-pound propane tanks. This control here is the master control for the 6-point leveling system. The yellow port there is for central vac. The white square port there is for plugging in the central vac if you need to clean out your understorage. This is a look at the More Ride Kingpin. You'll see that the stabilizers there are slightly tipped to the outside for improved stability. The slides on the Landmark are laminated all sides. The side, the roof, the bottom, and of course the exterior. You'll see we have the same situation here with doors. Behind this one is the propane. The middle door is the off-door access for the underbelly storage and the access to your universal docking station. This makes winterizing quite easy on this Landmark. Comes with a hose. It'll hook up here in this port for both hot and cold water. A closer look now at the slide seals on the Landmark. These slide seals, we have one flashing on the inside, as you can see there, the exterior that I'm holding back with my fingers. Then this here is the bulb seal. When the slide is closed, you have 400 pounds of static pressure holding this tight to keep any dust from coming in your coach. On the back off-door side is where you have your auto reel for the 50 amp cord. This switch here, at a push of a button, this will retract automatically. The Landmark has frameless windows on it, so they have the appearance of just being stuck to the outside of the trailer, giving it a very eye-catching appeal. Contoured back cover, fully painted, also improves the exterior look. When you order it with full color, even the roofing comes color matched, so you don't have that gaudy white stripe up at the top of your full paint Landmark. One more look at the exterior of the Landmark Mesa before we take a look at the inside. Another nice feature to the Landmark is they have a chip resistant coating here. You'll see the seam and it gets rippled down here. This prevents any chips from forming. If it flips up on that, it makes it kind of nice. Now let's take a look inside the Mesa. Now we are inside the Landmark Mesa at Rocky Mountain RV. This Mesa is a Heartland product. Day and night shades, shown with the day shades at the bottom, night at the top. The back window, I have the night shades pulled fully down, blocking out quite a bit of sun. Nice overhead fan, very quiet. This was opted with theater seating. And as you can see, the Landmark has wood trim around the windows. Another beautiful touch. Hardwood cabinetry. Hidden hinges on all of the cabinet doors. Four-door refrigerator. The TV on the Mesa hides nicely in the countertop, so you could lower it without obstructing the view. And as you raise it, just gonna come out of the countertop like that. A very neat feature. Conveniently located above the TV is your DVD CD player, behind some nice stained glass. Solid surface countertops. Both ends of this countertop open up. Nice little barrel look. All of the drawers, roller bearing glides in those. Smooth operation, and they snap into place for travel. Below the refrigerator is another nice size drawer. It is an option to go just with a cooktop in this unit. And if you go with that, you have a nice size pan drawer down underneath here. This cover, of course, has a little locking tab there to keep it from sliding off during travel. The microwave is a convection oven as well. Contoured covers over your sink, covering up a stainless steel sink. Residential style faucet. Over here is the pantry. A little lock behind there. Release with your finger. That rolls out for nice access. Now we'll step up into the bathroom. Nice size vanity top there. Again, contoured sink cover. Bronze finish to all the hardware and knobs in here. Great size medicine cabinet. Shower has a round front to the glass. And this just locks. The toilet is a porcelain. Foot flush. Wood trim around the windows. Day and night shades. Little mirror here. This unit was ordered with washer and dryer. This unit was also ordered with a queen size bed. When you get the queen size, you get a nightstand on both sides of the bed. Cedar lined closet there with the shoe rack. Tons of storage. Now these drawers are full extend, roller bearing, solid wood construction. And the trim, as you could see, is just beautiful in these coaches. Truly a luxury fifth wheel. If you see this or any other of our videos on Rocky Mountain RVs, page, we will not be undersold. And we mean that. Most of the times we start with low prices. The other guys try to match us. We sell a quality product at an affordable price. And as I said, we will not be undersold. My name is Barry Waddell, and I'm at Rocky Mountain RV in Butte, Montana. www.rockymtnrv.com. Phone number is 1-800-822-1114. And thank you very much for taking the time to view this video. And have a wonderful day. Goodbye now.